Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe.
GOP senator calls out the four horsewomen of the apocalypse. They're the reason there are directions on shampoo. This whole Trump versus the squad war was turned into a total circus. After President Donald Trump said anyone who hated this country is welcome to leave, Democrats quickly pounced. They called the remarks racist, and the ensuing battle got so out of hand, it eventually erupted in an ugly display of accusations on the House floor. Now everyone is weighing in on the situation, and that includes Senator John Kennedy. He went on Tucker Carlson Tonight and first defended the president, then slammed the squad and everything they stand for. During the interview, see below, Kennedy began by saying, "I don't think President Trump is a racist. I don't think his original tweet was racist." The senator did say he doesn't think the president should exchange playground insults with them, which I tend to agree with. However, Kennedy makes several good points, and one of them is this. The simple fact of the matter is the four congresswomen think that America is wicked in its origins. They think America and its people are even more wicked now, that we are all racist, misogynistic, and evil. I think they're left-wing cranks, and they're the reason there are directions on a shampoo bottle. That's perfect. Kennedy is simply saying the politicians in question view America in a certain way, and they've gone way too far left. Furthermore, this squad, comprised of Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, Rashida Tlaib, Ayanna Pressley, and Ilhan Omar, is putting Democrats in a difficult position. Kennedy says he believes they're destroying the Democratic Party and referred to them as the four horsewomen of the apocalypse. And I have to say, I think he's right. The squad will just keep dragging down the Democratic Party, and frankly, they don't need any help. Kennedy's advice is simply to ignore them, and I have to say I'm on board with that. Mr. President, let them destroy themselves, and you simply go on about your business, making America great again. They can't stop you from doing that. All they can do is call names and waste America's time with baseless accusations. They really aren't worth your attention, Donald. That's what I say. As for Senator Kennedy, this guy hit the nail right on the head. He basically said no, Trump isn't racist, and yes, the squad is a waste of space.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.